Guys, it's me, Leah Trisha, and it's really dark, so let me just get the lights on, and it's on. So today I'm gonna be doing Filipino girl tries Japanese food. So first I got this mini cup noodles seafood. I'm not gonna eat this in this video, but I've ate one before and it is really yummy. For me, I didn't really taste the seafood. I tasted more of like a beef, like bulalo, cup noodles. It tasted more like that, the lucky me, you know. And yeah, it's quite yummy. There's some crab in it. There's some, not sure what those, what the yellow things are, but you guys never put down in the comments, write it down in the comments down below. I only have two things for now because, I mean, yeah. There's the other one. Crunky. Not even crunchy. Crunky. Yeah. I don't know if this has peanuts in it. I hope it doesn't because I'm going to have to eat it and... Does it have peanuts? Okay, I'll be right back. I'm gonna taste this and also I'm gonna open it. So yeah. So guys, it doesn't have any peanuts, which is good. So let's taste it. My cousin said, or had to say it, at the Gagai. She has a YouTube channel. Her name is Riza, but she has a YouTube channel and it's Gagai Yuzan, I believe. So yeah, she said it tasted like matcha, but with mint. And there's like crunchy things in it, so let's taste it. Oh, why it's gonna... It smells like mint, so... Does kind of taste like matcha, but mint. Also kind of tastes like the wafers, but strawberry flavored with some chocolate. That's what the inside looks like. It's not that similar. It's not that different either. Oh. Now you can see it. Yeah. It's yummy. It is a decent coat of chocolate, not that much. Good. It's yummy. So I have some finger yogurt here. And I believe this also is something from Japan, so if you want to see this, watch the finger yogurt video that I just uploaded. It's actually really good. Oh, I want another one. Let's see if this one's dented as well. Nope, this one's quite nice. Let's... It looks a bit similar, but not too much. My favorite for cut it smooth, it would look similar, but yeah, they're now finger yet since the cuz they're all in Japanese and I don't know how to read Japanese, and also I won't waste my time Google translating everything, so yeah. It's really yummy. Like, It's like crunchy, if you guys can hear. So far, these are the only two I've tried, and yeah, I hope soon I could try more, but so far the Japanese food I've tried are very good, they're yummy. So yeah, and again, if you got, don't forget to watch my finger yoga video. If you want to see what lies inside this box, which is all like here. And anyway.
Oh, you're here.
So, yeah. Yeah. Watch my finger yoga video. I might put it in the eye right here. Or put it in the description. Or you could just find it. Anyway, this cup noodles is really yummy, as well as these sweets. They're really good. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like that like button, smash that subscribe button, and bye.